Hello everyone, this is Steven from American Aquarium Products, and today we'll be talking about the new TMC standard controller and how to set up the controller. After plugging in the controller, the first thing the controller is going to have you do is set the time. The controller has a 24-hour time period. Press up or down to select the proper time, and then press enter when you are satisfied. This is the home screen. If you have set up your controller before, this is what you will see. If not, you will see the channel 1 on time. To get to the channel 1 on time, press the enter button. The channel 1 on time is simply when you want channel 1 to come on. Next is channel 1 ramp time. This is how long it takes the light to come on in minutes. It can be anywhere from 0 to 59 minutes. Next, you'll be setting up the intensity of channel 1. You can select between 1 and 10. 10 is 100% and 1 is just 10%. Channel 1 moon level is the intensity of the moonlight phase. 10 is 100% intensity, and 1 and 0 is 0%. We recommend a 2 or a 3. Channel 1 moon time is when you want the moon phase to start. This is kind of tricky because you have to set it in the light phase, between on and when the controller goes off. In other words, this is the time that you want the light to turn off and switch to moonlight. Next is channel 1 off. This also affects the moonlight, so if you want a long moon phase, then you want to set the off time to midnight. You will next do the same steps for channel 2. You can customize it however you want. As a note, the channel moon time has to be set after the on and the ramp time. Also, the off time has to be set after the on time and the moon time, and 15 minutes after the moon time, in a 24-hour period. After channel 2 is all set up, then your light is ready to go. If you realize that you set the time incorrect, press the up button. Then you can set the time to the correct time. If you see the blue LED light blinking, that means it is ramping between phases. A solid light means that it is done ramping. In the home screen, you can see the time and the wattage output of the lights. The wattage output changes depending on the intensity of your light phase and lights. Pressing down while in the main menu once will cycle through your settings. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, this is Steven from American Aquarium Products. Thanks for watching.